Hi, and welcome to the first Tuesday tip of the new year, 2022. Today's tip is going to be on the Social Security COLA increase. As many of you know, and hopefully you do if you're a manager, Social Security increased the COLA to 5.9% for 2022, and that's great. Hasn't been that high, and I don't know when. HUD has allowed the manager to calculate the increase of the COLA with four methods. The first way is to use the amount that's in EIV presently. They say you can do that if you want to calculate for January, February, March, or April. The second way is that you can obtain a third-party verification from Social Security. Most of the time, you have to do that through the residence portal. The third way, and the most interesting way, is to calculate the COLA yourself to see what the increase will be in order to get the annual income. Jane Doe's 2021 Social Security income was $988. You would multiply that times the COLA increase, which is 5.9%. That amount equals to $58.29. We round up or down from the 49 cents. So in this case, we would be rounding down. So the COLA increase is $58. We would add the $58 to the 2021 Social Security income of $988, and that gives us the annual income amount of $1,046 for her 2022 income. The last one would be the benefit letter. You can obtain the benefit letter from the resident, but keep in mind the benefit letter with the COLA increase can be no older than 120 days. So, you should not have any trouble in calculating your January, February, March, and April annual income. Thank you for tuning in. We look forward to seeing you next week for another Tuesday tip.